পাপকাতে মানুষেষু ইয়ে জানা পারগামিনো আথায়ং নিতরা পাজা তীরমেবানুধাবতি য়েচ কোসম দক্ষাতে ধাম্মে ধাম্মানুবাদন্তিনো তে জনা পারমেষন্তি মচ্ছুধেয়ং সুদুত্তরং
ওকে এগেন
আপকাতে মনুষ্যেষু ইয়ে জনা পারগামিনো আথায়ং নিতরা পাজা তীরমেবানুধাবতি য়েচ কোসম দক্ষাতে ধাম্মে ধাম্মানুবাদন্তিনো তে জনা পারমেষন্তি মচ্ছুধেয়ং সুদুত্তরং
এগেন থার্ড ট্রাই
আপকাতে মনুষ্যেষু ইয়ে জনা পারগামিনো আথায়ং নিতরা পাজা তীরমেবানুধাবতি য়েচ কোসম দক্ষাতে ধাম্মে ধাম্মানুবাদন্তিনো
ওকে
তে জনা পারমেষন্তি মচ্ছুধেয়ং সুদুত্তরং
ওকে লেট আস রিসাইট লাইন বাই লাইন অ্যান্ড ইউ রিপিট আফটার মি অপ প্রকাতে মনুষ্যেষু
আপকাতে
মনুষ্যেষু ইয়ে জনা পারগামিনো
পারগামিনো
অথায়ং ইতরা পজা
অথায়ামিতরা পজা
তীরমেবানুধাবতি
তীরমেবা
অনুধাবতি
অনুধাবতি
এগেন
দেখুন
আপকাতে মনুষ্যেষু
আপকাতে মনুষ্যেষু
ইয়ে জনা পারগামিনো
পারগামিনো
অথায়ং ইতরা পজা
অতায়ামিতরাজা
তীরমেবানুধাবতি
তীরমেবা অনুধাবতি
টু লাইন অপকাতে মনুষ্যেষু ইয়ে জনা পারগামিনো
অপকাতে
অপকাতে
মনুষ্যেষু
মনুষ্যেষু
ইয়ে
ইয়ে
না
জনা
পারগামিনো
পারগামিনো অথায়ং ইতরা পজা তীরমেবানুধাবতি
अतायां इतरा पजापतिरमेव अमृतावती.
ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी द मीनिंग इन टुडेस. देर आर टू स्टैंसेस टुडे बिकॉज दे ऑल आर कनेक्टेड. लेट अस सी द मीनिंग. अप्पका फ्यू मनुष्येषु एमंग्स ह्यूमन ये दोस हु ओ पीपल पारगामिनो गो बियॉन्ड इतरा द रेस्ट इतरा अत अयं देन दिस पजा पीपल तीरं द बैंक एव ओनली अनुदावती रन अराउंड Among human, few people go beyond. The rest of the people run down the bank, the same bank. They don't go beyond. Okay, let us see the other stanza because these two are connected. Repeat after me. Ye che kho sammadakkhate.
ये
धम्मे धम्मानुवत्तिनो ते जना परमिस्सन्ति मच्युधेयं सुदुत्तरम् टू लाइन ये चो समे धम्मे धम्मानुवत्तिनो
ये
चो समे धम्मानुवत्तिनो
ते जना परमेश्वरं मच्युदेयं सुदुत्तरं
ते जना परमेश्वरं मच्युदेयं सुदुत्तरं.
ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी द मीनिंग. ये दोस चखो बट बोथ indeclinable, called nipat in Pali, chakho both means but. Sammad, well, akkhate, taught. You see, sammad akkhate, this joined together as sammad akkhate. Sammad, well, akkhate, taught. Dhamme, Dhamma, Dhamma, again, righteous, Anuvattino, confirming with Tejana, those who live farang beyond Essanti will go, Machudheyam, the realm of death. Machu is the death, Dheya means realm, Machu Dheya. One word. In Pali, it's called Machu no Dheyam, Machu Dheyam. Sudhuttarang, very hard to cross. You know, this is connected with the other stanza, therefore it starts with, but those who live righteously, confirming with this well-taught Dhamma, those folk will go beyond the realm of death, which is hard to cross. Okay, now this is the meaning of these two stanzas. Now let us see the story behind. When we see the stories, you can understand the meaning even better. In Savatthi, the people, many people, they group by group, they give dana in the morning, and then in the afternoon or evening, they take flowers to see the Buddha. They always went to see the Buddha in the evening with flowers. And they offer these flowers to the Buddha, and therefore his kuti was full of fragrance. Therefore, it is called Gandha Kuti, Gandha Kuti. And then go there in the evening with flowers and sit down and listen to Dhamma entire night. Sometimes Buddha taught the Dhamma, sometimes Buddha. When he was tired, he asked another monk to teach Dhamma. The whole night they taught Dhamma. But some of those people who were listening to Dhamma could not listen to Dhamma. Some of them had very deep desire, sensual desire. They wanted to eat something, they want to drink something, they want to see something, they want to hear music and so forth. They had various things in some people's mind. And there were some others who were very angry. And even in the meditation Dhamma hall, they were quarreling. Picking on nitpicking, very tiny little they find to get upset. Some people just were sleeping. It was not easy for them to listen to Dhamma. So next day, the monks notice all these things. Monks normally when they meet, they discuss what has happened in the past among people, among monks, and so forth. They bring this as the subject of discussion. And then Buddha went there in the evening, then he asked monks, "What were you talking about?" They said, "Venerable sir, this is what happened here last night. When some people were full of desire, some people were very angry, some people were sleeping, they could not listen to Dhamma." Then Buddha, listening to their talk, recited the first stanza. First stanza is, Appakate manusse jana paragamino. Athayang itara paja tiramevanudhavati. Among humans, few people go beyond. The rest of the people run down the bank. And then he also recites next stanza, but येजु को सम्मदक्खाते धम्मे धम्मानुवत्तिनो ते जना पारमेसंति मच्युदेयं सुधुत्तरं. But those who live together and live righteously, confirming with this well-taught Dhamma, those folk will go beyond the realm of the death, which is very hard to cross. Going beyond the realm of Mara is very hard. Very hard. What is the Mara here? The desire, anger, sleepiness and drowsiness, restlessness and worry and doubt. These five hindrances are the retinue army of Mara. And Mara has control all this, and they. That means this defilement obstruct our learning Dhamma. This has happened many times in the Buddha's time. Even though the Buddha was teaching Dhamma so beautifully, so wisely, that beautiful Dhamma, his voice, his presentation, and so forth were excellent. Nobody on earth could teach Dhamma like that. But even in front of him, some people could not listen to Dhamma. One day when Buddha was teaching Dhamma, the same thing happened. Some people, were scratching the floor. Another person was shaking a tree. Another person was looking up. Another person was sleeping. So the monks asked the Buddha, "What is this? We are teaching Dhamma so well." Then Buddha said, "The one who was scratching the floor was an earthworm for many times in the past. And the one who was shaking the tree was a monkey. One was sleeping was a sloth. He was always sleeping." And so people bring their samsaric habits in this life. It is very difficult for people to focus their mind and learn the Dhamma. This is not something new, this is something very old. And therefore, Buddha taught these tensors to teach the Dhamma and to make these monks calm and relaxed. But don't worry, this is not something new. This is the things that happen to people all the time. So now I want to recite this again and you learn it and repeat. First I let this monk recite, young monk, and then you recite it after that. Okay? Okay.
Appakate manussesu ye jana paragamino athayam yunitara paja tiramevanudhavati ye ca kosam dakkhate dhamme dhammanuvattino te jana paramissanti maccudheyam suduttaram.
Okay, listen to it again very carefully. Just as I said in the story, don't let your mind have desire, anger, jealousy, sleepiness, and so forth. Focus your entire mind on these stanzas. Let me play it again. Okay.
Appakate manussesu ye jana paragamino athayam yunitara paja tiramevanudhavati ye ca kosam dakkhate dhamme dhammanuvattino te jana paramissanti मच्छुधेयं सुदुत्तरं।
Okay, I want to recite it and you repeat after me. Then I want you to repeat, recite it by yourself. You take your time and listen and repeat after me. Appakate manussesu.
Appakate manussesu.
ये जना पारगामिनो
ये जना पारगामिनो
अथायं इतरा पजा
अतारं इतरा पजा
तीरमेवानुधावति
तीरमेवानुधावति।
Two line by two line. Appakate manussesu ye jana paragamino.
Appakate manussesu ye jana paragamino.
Adhayam itara paja tirameva anudhavate. ओके द नेक्स्ट वन ये चखो सम्मदखाते
ये चखो सम्मदखाते
धम्मे धम्मानुवत्ति नो ते जना परमेश्वन्ति
ते जना
मच्छुधेयं सुदुत्तरं टू लाइन बाय टू लाइन ये चखो सम्मदखाते धम्मे धम्मानुवत्तिनो
ये चखो सम्मदखाते धम्मे धम्मानुवत्तिनो
ते जना परमेश्वन्ति मच्छुधेयं सुदुत्तरं
ते जना परमेश्वन्ति मच्छुधेयं सुदुत्तरं।
ओके नाउ आई लाइक यू टू रिसाइट दयानि।
अपकाते मनुषेषु ये जना पारगामिनो अतायं इतरपाजा तीरमेवानुदावति
ओके
ये च को सामदकाते दमे दमानुवातिनो ते जना पार मे शांति मचुदे यंग सुदु तरंग।
ओके गाव अनोमा।
अपकाते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अतायं इतरापजा तीरमेवा अनुधावति ये चको सम्मान दक्काते दम्मे दम्मानुवत्तिनो ते जना पारमिस्सन्ति मच्छुदेयं सुदुस्सरं।
गुड देन हु इज दिस फिलिप।
अपकाते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अत्ययम् इतरा पजा अनुदावती
ओके
ये चको सम्मदक्काते दमे दमानुवत्तिनो ते जना पारमे संति मच्छुदेयं सुदुत्तरुं।
गुड देन मैत्री
अपकाते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अतायम इतरा प्रजा तीरमेवानुदावती।
नेक्स्ट वन
कैन यू मूव द स्लाइड बनते।
ओके नेक्स्ट वन बी ओके
ये चको सम्मदक्काते दम्मे दम्मानुवत्तिनो ते जना पारमेस्सन्ति मच्छुदेयं सुदुत्तरम्।
ओके गुड देन नेमी
अपकाते मनुषेषु ये जना परगामिनो अत्यम इतरा प्रजा तीरमेवा अनुधावती। ये चको दम्मक ये चको सम्मदक्काते दम्मे दम्मा अनुवत्तिनो ते जना परम यस्सन्ति मच्छुदेयं सुदत्तरम्।
ओके मलित
अपकाते मनुष्येषु अपकाते मनुष्येषु जे जाना परगामिनो अतयम इतरा पाया तीरं एवा अनुदावती।
ओके
जे चको सामंदकते दम्मे दम्मा अनुवातिनो ते जा परम ए संति मच्छुदेयं सुदुत्तरम्।
ओके देन उपेक्षा निरोधा।
अपकाते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अत्यं इतरा प्रजा तीरमेवानुदावती। ये चको सम्मदक्काते दम्मे दम्मानुवत्तिनो ते जना पारमेस्सन्ति मच्छुदेयं सुदुत्तरम्।
ओके देन रोहन ओके
पाते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अथायं इतरा प्रजा तीरमेवानुधावति। ये चको सम्मदक्काते धम्मे धम्मानुवत्तिनो ते जना पारमेस्सन्ति मच्छुदेयं सुदुत्तरम्।
Okay, then what do you call dihi in? Okay.
अपकेते मनुष्येषु ये जन परिगामिनो अत्यं इतरे पाज तीरमेव अनुदावति ये च को सम्मद आत्कते दम्मे दम्म अनुवत्तिनो ते जेन पारम शांति मच्चम देयु सुदत्तरम।
ओके देन अतनास नो हीरो 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 युकी
व्हाट डिड यू से बंटे
हीरो युकी
पठा ते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अथायं इतरा भजा तीरमेव अनुदावति ये च को सम्मदक्खते दम्मे दम्मानुवत्तिरो ते जना पारमुस्सन्ति मच्युदेयं सुदुत्तरम्।
ओके अनुदी
अपकाते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अतायं मितरापच तीरमेव अनुदावति
ओके
ये च को सम्मदक्खते तम्मे दम्मा अनुवत्तिनो ते जना पारम सन्ति मच्छुदेयं सुदुत्तरम्।
ओके देन अतनास
अपकाते मनुष्येषु ये जना पारगामिनो अतयाम इतरा पजा तीरमेव अनुदावति।
I think you
can you go to the next slide?
Next one, yeah.
Ece ko samadakate damme dhamma anuvatino te jana parame santi machudeyam sudutaram.
Very good. I think you all recited. Is there anybody who did not? Okay. Now we go to meditation. We have about 25 minutes. We didn't have much time for meditation. And okay. Okay. Let me recite the passages, metta passages, and you listen, and then we meditate because you don't have too much time to talk. May all beings be happy and secure. May all beings have happy minds, whatever living beings there may be, without exception, weak or strong, long, large, medium, short, subtle or gross, visible or invisible, living near or far, born or coming to birth, may all beings have happy minds. Let no one deceive another, nor despise anyone anywhere, neither from anger nor ill will, should anyone wish harm to another. As a mother who risks her own life to protect her only child, even so towards all living beings, one should cultivate a boundless heart. One should cultivate for all the world a heart of boundless loving friendliness, above, below, and all around, unobstructed, without hatred or resentment. Whether standing, walking, sitting, lying down, or whenever awake, one should develop this mindfulness. This is called divinely dwelling here. Not falling into erroneous views, but virtuous and endowed with vision, removing desire for sensual pleasures, One comes never again to birth in the womb. With this metta thought, let us all meditate. We have almost 20 minutes. By means of this meritorious deed, may I never join with the foolish, may I join always with the wise, until the time I attain Nibbana. May the suffering be free from suffering, may the fear struck be free from fear, may the grieving be free from grief, so too may all beings be, from the highest realm of existence to the lowest. May all beings arisen in these realms, with form and without form, with perception and without perception, be released from all suffering and attain to perfect peace. Excellent, excellent, excellent. So, friend, as I mentioned this morning, I want to share my metta with everybody. Those who are in hospital, suffering from various diseases, taken care of by doctors, nurses, and hospital staff, may they recover soon, return to their normal life, and practice Dhamma, meditation, and attain liberation from samsari suffering. May all the doctors, nurses, hospital staff who have been taking care of these people also find time to practice Dhamma meditation and liberate themselves from samsaric suffering. May all those who have lost their loved ones find time to understand the nature of life. That is how we all are. We go from womb to tomb, tomb to womb, womb to tomb. That is samsara. So we want to end this by practicing Dhamma meditation and in samsari suffering. May all those who are in the northern direction, eastern direction, southeastern direction, southern direction, southwestern direction, western direction, northwestern direction, above us, below us, all those who are in these 10 different directions, be well, happy, and peaceful. May they all attain liberation from samsari suffering. Okay, thank you very much. Today, there are fewer people, but still, it's good that you came and continue your practice, and then you will learn Dhamma, Pali words, stories, and many of these things are very important for in our life to deal with our life situations at any given time. Okay, I end this session and hope to see you next week.
Everyone, Saranai Bhante.
Thank you. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. I am glad that my friends in Australia, in Sydney, my old friend, what do you call Niroda, and new friend Upeka, and Philip. This is Tiani, Anoma, Maitri, and Hiroyuku, and Nimi, Malit, Atanas, Dianis, and Ruanti. All are here, and have a very nice day.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you,
thank you.
See you next week, Bhante, in person.
Next week, huh?